The Boy in the Striped Pajamas by John Boyle. Bruno loved his house. He enjoyed sliding down it every day, until one day they had to move. Bruno despised their new house. It was awful. He disliked it in every way until he met Schmoll. They would meet all the time, have conversations, have a good time, and then leave. Eventually, Bruno would bring Schmoll food, and they would spend all day together. Until one day, when they ran.